You know, exotics are exactly what they sound like. I mean, they're sort of the most extreme expression of what an automaker can do from a design standpoint and from a mechanical standpoint and from a driver experience standpoint. But they're the, you know, they're the cars that everybody dreams of owning. And, you know, they're the cars that when we were kids, we had the posters on the wall. They're the cars that everybody wants to drive in the video games. They're that extreme example of what an automaker can do, and they allow all of us to do some dreaming.